Foster with it again. He'll give it to Hemsky. Hemsky, Hall, Gagne. Here's Hall.
I love seeing this move by him. A little bit of aggression here. He knows he doesn't have a pass. Sometimes he wants to force the issue. And he says, you know what, this time I'm just taking it to the net. Jams it five hole on Chris Mason. And this is a power forward move. Gets to a spot and just pushes it through.
Hall. Walks out of the corner. Gets the return. He scores. He does it again. Alex Hemsky set him up. And the kid's got two on the power play.
Perfect pass from Alex Hemsky, and he puts it up over top of Chris Mason. The kid is hot. He has two on the power play and has tied this game.
The owners came in with two power play goals on his homestand. They've got two this afternoon and two of them from number four. And Taylor Hall closing in on a 20-goal season. He's got 19 on the season. Vladislav Schmid fits the shot. He'll give it to Gagne. Sam Gagne down low for Hall. Here's Taylor Hall with the backhand. Stopped by Mason. Jamming it in. He scores. He did it. Taylor Hall, his first career hat trick. And the Oilers have a 4-3 lead as the Hats come flying out here in Rexall.
You could tell he was just not going to be denied. I mean, he's been all over the net. And once he had that second one, three times this year, he's had two goals in the game. And you could just tell that he was feeling it. Tonight was the night. Drove it to the net. Two plays in succession on the power play by Edmonton here. Gagne chips it down to Hall. The first time he tries to find Eberle. The second time he says, you know what? I'm taking this puck to the net. Jams at it once. The second one is where he pops it home. His first National Hockey League hat trick has given his team the lead 4-3.
And his first career hat trick, a natural hat. And all of them on the power play.